I'm shocked because this is my neighbor, also is my same family. I'm Iraqi. This is Iraqi original. I know dad, I know mom, I know also the brother, sister. It's shocking me. He's done the job. What he thinks? He thinks it's jihad. No, it's not jihad. I'm telling him it's not jihad. You kill the people, it's jihad. No, it's not jihad. Sorry.
When did you last see him?
Maybe 6 months ago, I'm seeing, because he's not be there. He's traveling. Maybe in a year, I'm seeing him one time, two times in a year. But it's dangerous for the area, for the children. He take the might. Come with me. He make a group. That's dangerous. That's dangerous. When he make a group, dangerous. When be single, it's okay. There's no dangerous.
It's a big shock. For me, at least I'm a neighbor in this estate. It's a big shock for us to have this kind of things, you know, just where we live.